Right, this is my buddy's CRF 250R. I'm gonna do a cold start on it. Give us a second here.